Hello, want to thank you. Thank you for introducing me to this great franchise. I'm excited. As you all know, they hired that other fucking guy, fucking hack. He couldn't even make the Texans win. They think they do better than me. But regardless, they decided to make a smart move. Elway decided to go with the right man, the champion, the man that will get the job done. I'm opening up to questions. Anyone feel free.
Sir, how do you think that you can make the Denver Broncos a championship contender for next year?
That's a great question. I like the way you asked that. That was a wonderful way to put it. Next question, please.
Sir, is it true that you endorsed Aaron Hernandez murdering your last offensive coordinator?
Wow, that's a great worded question. I appreciate the tone and the respect and the appreciation you have in asking for my input on such a valuable decision, but I'm going to have to tell you to drink bleach. Next question, please. Tubbs the back.
Coach, are you concerned about Wes Welker's durability, and you think he will be able to come back and have a great year?
You guys are coming in here with home runs, trying to swing, and I'll get some good questions. I appreciate all these. Next question. Middle-aged woman with the fucking sagging tits.
Wait, are you talking about me?
Yeah, you.
What? Alright, so how do you think that the team will be able to improve under your management?
Wonderful question. Apparently you're not getting much action at home if you're fucking reporting for football. Team's probably nailing the shit out of you, bitch! Ray and Longstar, right? They're bending you over, right? Doesn't matter if the fucking motherfucker's a lineman or the quarterback. You're probably getting fucking railed! Wonderful question. Next question, please. Last one. I got shit to do. Like, you fucking fat, degenerate faggots. I got shit to do. I gotta make a football team and bring it back from the Super Bowl! You ugly-looking motherfucker in the back.
Is Peyton Manning going to retire? And if so, what is going to be the starting quarterback position for next year? What's it going to look like? It's a huge issue.
I'm glad none of you have dyslexia. I'm glad you can all form good, coherent questions. I'll answer this. About our star quarterback, we'll put it this way. If he feels like he can come back and be successful, I'm all behind that. I just need him to get a certain mattress where his neck's not going to have some issues. I think it was a little bit of a bitch fucking cop out with the fucking quad. I know when I served in Vietnam, I fucking didn't work with a fucking foot! So a little fucking quad tear shouldn't be an issue for a pussy! Sorry. Apologize, but great questions, guys. I'm not gonna be like a fat fuck like Rex Ryan and talk all this shit. This is how I like to do it. DJ,
bitch, we got a poppin', nigga. Hallelujah. I woke up feeling great, nigga. Hallelujah.
Peyton Manning. Fuck. I got Peyton Manning disease, my neck. Oh my god. My neck. I'm just joking. I'm not a fucking bitch.
Nigga, hallelujah. Hallelujah.